The three-spoke steering wheel can now be accompanied with paddle shifters for all S60 and V60 models, plus the XC60T6. They turn the automatic box into a manual with the benefit of shifting gears with both hands on the wheel. The paddle shifters give the enthusiastic driver an additional edge, particularly when powering around twisty roads. The vehicles equipped with paddle shifters will experience three different gear change timings. Drive mode will have the slowest gear changes. Drive mode with paddle shifts will speed up the timing, and even faster gear changes will happen when in sport mode. The paddle shifters will work independently from sport mode. However, if the paddles are not used after 5 seconds, the transmission will start shifting the gears automatically. Unless the vehicle senses aggressive driving, then the gearbox will remain in manual. When the Geartronic lever is placed in sport mode, the transmission switches from automatic to manual. The driver will have full control of the gear changes and can shift with either the steering wheel paddles or the Geartronic lever. Sport mode offers the fastest gear changes. This is the way to enjoy the sportiest driving experience. With the paddle shifters, the driver gets one transmission and three different ways to drive.